Sun goes down tonight, 19 minutes to 5.
Right, come on. Shift your ass. Have to sign on. 33
days. 4 days to go till the Corps playing live. That's this Monday.
That was alright last night, wasn't it? Bit of a laugh. Am I gonna see you again or what?
You can see me now.
Oh, fuck off.
Police! Mad children on the loose!
Knows the bit, they do recognise you. Go on, Thomas, say your piece.
Mum says your phone's broke. You never call back.
Well, you tell your mother that she's not clever and she's not funny.
Bye, Stuart.
See you later, Stuart.
See ya.
Who are they?
Those nice men just popped in to fix your uncle's plumbing.
Is that my shirt? Is it ironed? Is there any hot water? I met this bloke in Paradise Factory. Thought he was nice, but I woke up this morning.
You could have been dead. Your mother's on the way round. Do you want me to tell her? She's hanging on to this by the skin of her teeth. I tell her what you've been doing, she'll have you back home even if she has to call the police. Do you want me to tell her? Do you?
No.
Anything else to say?
Sorry.
You're in this house on a favour, Sunshine. Don't piss me off.
Hi!
Sorry I'm late.
Here he is. Scrubbed and pressed. See you tonight.
I don't know why you bother.
Oh, that's for the shop. And a bit extra, just in case he needs any pens. He likes ball pencils, but don't buy more than two at once. He's always losing them. I'll pick you up usual time.
Don't give me a lift. It's embarrassing.
If you'd rather not be embarrassed, then you know what to do. Come over tonight, Mum. Just come over for your tea. Your sister would love to see you. And there won't be any trouble. I'll pick you up tonight. I'm not giving up, Nathan. I'm not walking out.
There's an offer on coffee, 2 for 1. Might as well stock up. And you get double the points on your card.
Oh, get us a box of Weetabix.
Thought your breakfast was 20 Bensons.
It's for little Lord Fauntleroy.
I'm not shopping for him. What else does he want? Party rings, Angel Delight, nappies.
Get me a big box of Surf. I've got double the laundry. It's all bed sheets. I'd forgotten how much teenage boys masturbate.
Mom?
Stiff as a board.
Hazel, don't wash him, I'll have him.
Bernard says don't wash him, he'll have him.
It's like an 0898 number. I'll bring this stuff round in the afternoon and we're having words about this Nathan business. It's been a fortnight now. It's ridiculous. Excuse me, sir. Sue, put that on staff discount and put my name on it, Tar.
You're busy, I'll just go.
Oh, my God. Sorry. Yeah.
Cameron Roberts, we met at Phil's funeral.
Yeah, of course we did. Sorry. Vince.
I know.
Well, bit of a coincidence.
Not really. Phil told me you worked here, so I came looking. Just thought you might fancy dinner tonight.
Sorry, sort of not at work, you know?
Is that a yes or a no?
I don't know. I might be doing all sorts.
It's all right, no pressure. Here's my card. Think about it.
Yeah, right. Nice card.
Come on. So why has it got to be me?
Now, it's dull as ditch water. Wife and 3 kids, 1 at Oxford, blah, blah, blah. So no shock tactics, just behave. Nice meal, couple of brandies, and get him to sign.
Martin.
Stuart, I heard a lot about you.
All of it lies. Now, Sandra can book us a restaurant, or she can check out Bridgewater Hall if you'd like to take in a concert. Excuse me.
There's a production of Twelfth Night.
So we're talking now.
Shut your face. Complete emergency. I've been asked out on a date.
Do you remember Cameron Roberts? We were stood by the buffet. He was taller than you. Australian.
Oh, yeah, the blind Australian. Was he nice?
Well, like he used to be nice when he was young. But he's what? At least 36. And he's an accountant, so he's probably going to sell me a pension. Phil's dead, so he's got a gap in his books.
Take the initiative. seduce him over the portfolios.
There's other things I could be doing. Like throwing that kid out of my mother's house. Thought you might apologise. Of course not.
A day like that, you need a shag at the end of it.
The trouble is, he's waiting for the next shag, so he's going to stop at Hazel's till he gets it.
Why does it bother you?
Because every time I go around Hazel's, there he is. She's cooking him tea. Same old story. It's like that Alan Lucas.
He falls in love with you and ends up locking himself in my bathroom. Bolts the door and everything. Said he wouldn't shift till you come round. He was in there 3 hours. He was eating toothpaste. I couldn't use my own toilet. I had to piss in the sink. That's what happens because of you. I end up pissing in my own
sink. Mr. Roberts. Yes, I've got Mr. Tyler here for you. Putting you through.
Hi. It's Vince, yeah. No, he's a trainee. A bit useless. I'm sort of busy. I'll give you a call in a week. No, the thing is, I'm really sort of... All right, then. Okay. I'm having dinner. 8 o'clock tonight. Yes!
He's got a date!
I've got a pension! You bastard!
Now, the concert begins at 8, so I'll pick you up about 10 to 8.
I did think... I mean, the concert. But I thought we'd have a touch more fun, you know, if we went to your sort of place.
My sort of place?
Your sort of place.
Jesus Christ, is there no one straight left in the world? Martin, twist my arm!
No, I don't want a pension. Cameron, just stop right there. No pension. No!
It's all your fault. If I end up with life insurance and endowment policies and stocks and shares and things, you're paying for it, all right? Where are you anyway?
We're going to Via Fossa. I've got a new friend. His name's Martin, so you won't be missed.
Thanks a lot. Oh my God. I'm here. I'm going in.
Good luck. Keep your phone on, and Vince, just remember one thing. You're fantastic.
I'm a fantastic twat.
What about the Rembrandt? Is that still going?
Yeah, I go there. And Via Fossa, and the Union, and Mantos and Mets, and Napoleons, New York, New York, and Cruise, and Babylon, and Paradise. I'm poptastic. Just every now and then.
I think that makes you officially a scene queen.
I'm not. I just go out a lot. How come you don't?
Vince. What is there on that street that could surprise me?
Yeah, but if you don't go down there, how are you going to meet someone?
Hello?
Right, yeah. You having a starter? I'm not. I never have a starter. Yes, I will. I'm starving. I'm having a starter. Blimey! Look at all these starters, hundreds of them. Where's that wine?
See anyone you like?
There is one.
Which one? Might know him? Oh, right.
Sorry. I don't suppose that... wouldn't, not in a million years, but... I'll sign the contract if you're prepared to... I mean it. I will. I'll sign. If...
That was my boyfriend on the phone, Vince. He's seen his accountant tonight.
I'll sign it anyway. Sorry.
Tell you what about him? See? Tall, blonde one. He's up for anything. I'll put in a good word for you.
How old is he?
15.
15? It's a bit revolting, isn't it?
Absolutely.
Nathan, look. I can see you now. Bet you can't remember my name, you dirty shagger. You hanging around for a bit?
No, where am I going?
We're not. We just got here.
We're going, all right?
Nathan, love, calm down. This might come as a shock. But I'm not in love with you. You're quite safe. I'll be back in a minute. I'll have dry martini. It's Daniel, by the way.
Daniel from last night? Daniel, the 6'2" barrister with the BMW?
No, that's a different Daniel.